A website builder helps you quickly and easily put content on your website, often without any coding. Think of it like the employees-only side of your website, where you work behind the scenes to make sure what's shown to the public looks great. If you know how to code or want to hire a developer, then building your website from scratch is certainly an option. But if you don't want to spend a lot of money and time and still want a great web presence, using a website builder is the way to go. But before you pick a website builder, here are a few things to consider. First, consider what's included. Platforms like WordPress.com offer packages that include everything you need to get started, like site hosting and domain name registration. Second, think about customizability. While you're test driving the platform, see what kinds of changes are possible without special skills and which require some coding know-how. Next, consider features. Make sure the platform has what you need built in, like numerous layout options and social sharing. But also check if they allow third parties to create add-ons that extend the platform's basic functionality. These are often free pre-built tools to address common needs like search engine optimization, galleries, or anti-spam. And finally, think about support. If you need help for any reason, research the support options available to you. Then check to see how quickly and effectively they've handled past customer questions. Now that you've chosen the perfect platform, subscribe to our channel as we move into the fun stuff, mastering website content and design.